Now we go to page 35. We are doing now, we did yesterday, last Saturday, we did a masculine and a neuter. Now, normally our feminine would be there, but there is also certain words which are our masculine. So we have to do our masculine also. Now for, luckily in our masculine, there is no dual. So we have to take only singular and plural. So what I am going to do now is to Mazdao, nominative singular and plural. Nominative is Mazdao. So what is the ending? Mazdao, the ending is Ao. 1 minute. Okay, so singular is ao and plural is aongo. Now that you know from a masculine. So ao and aongo. Then accusative, we have arm with that a of France and arm. And plural is an. One of the rare cases where an is coming here. Huh? So, am and an. Mazdam and Mazdan.
Why do you say it's one of the rare cases?
Because I have not come across an as in masculine plural, in any plural.
Okay.
It's a little rare.
Okay.
Instrumental. Now, instrumental, as I told you, A is always the ending. We are on page 35. Instrumental, A is always the ending. But here, because it is Mazda, they have made it A. And here, it is Mazda Bish. So, Bish is the ending. Now, in a masculine, we had Aish. But now onwards, mostly we will get Bish as the ending. Then, dative, same as a masculine, I and Bio. Mazdab Bio. Mazdab Bio. Ablative is Aat. And again, Bio. Genitive is Ao and Nam. Locative is I and Ho. As I said, locative every time always different. You have to remember it. And in vocative, this is an exception. It is an irregular form that when we say O Mazda, we say O Mazda. So it is A. And the plural will be Avango. Just for interest, I will rub it out later on. We go to a masculine. You see, the way I used to learn it is I used to try to find the similarities Let's see what is irregular, what is different, and try to remember that way. So I am just going to try and tell you this. So here I will tell you a masculine. The nominative is O.
O.
And Avango. So here it is same. This is M. And again Avango. Always remember accusative, whatever, but the ma is always at the end. So whenever ma comes at the end, you must understand it is accusative singular. Instrumental is a and Aish. 35 page. Oh no, just now 33. Dative is I and here it is, but because of that we are putting IA. But that IA is because of the phonetic reasons. Okay. Then ablative is again art. And again same bio, but that IA is come. This is ahe. Now onwards that ahe will not come. Usually avo and all that. And nam. Here it is A. Locative to always different. And shu. And as usual that oe is there. Huh? That is shu, hava and shu cha. A and Avango. So you see where are the differences? Here nominative singular is Avo, this is O. Avango, Avango is same. Am, this is M and An, An and Avango. A, A, Bish and Aish. I same. So dative, ablative is more or less same. Bio and bio. At, at, bio and bio. Genitive is our, but it was a hip in masculine. And nam is the same. Locative again I, a, our and shu. And vocative is a and avango, avango. So here some similarity is there. If you like, you can learn it this way also. Another thing I wanted to tell you all is that most probably we have aura masda. So aura base is a and masda base is a. So how, suppose you wanted nominative is o, avo. So if you wanted nominative, so ahuro and masdao. Now in genitive again avo is there. Both nominative and genitive is avo. So in genitive aura will be aura he. Aura he and masdao will be same. In this case, to identify masdao as either nominative or genitive singular, you are dependent on aura. So when aura is auro, you know it is nominative singular, so you know masdao will be nominative singular. If aura is aura he, then it is genitive singular, you know that masdao here is genitive singular. That is how you identify. In locative, that is more on the sentence because I and I is ending of dative and I ending of locative. The only lucky part is locative is very, not very often in the sentences. So, okay, you saw this. Now I'm rubbing out the a masculine and I want you to compare with the a feminine. A masculine with a feminine. So we go to page 35 again. We did.
Srinathi, ek minute, jara finalize karu.
Oh, I rubbed out everything.
Kahi nahi.
Madam, I just one question for those Firdaus Kandavia.
Yeah.
There are no masculine. Sorry, there are no masculine words which end with. There are no feminine words which end with a. Because we've only done a masculine and a neuter.
Yeah, no a masculine, a feminine.
There's no feminine. Okay, fine. Thank you.
But still, I will have to look in the grammar book of Kangaji just in case there is an exception. You see, here, as far as possible, we do give you exceptions, but not all the exceptions. Because then everyone gets puzzled.
Confused, yes.
So I will check that and confirm it afterwards.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, now here, unfortunately, in masculine or a feminine, dual is there. So that I will just write the ending and we can't compare it. So here we compare it with a feminine. And here it will be a feminine. Okay, so here we have Ashtra. Ashtra is a weapon. And Ashtra, first nominative starts with A becomes A. Now, slowly later on, you will see in the consonantal basis that nominative singular is usually shortened. So, okay, that is here. So, A has become only A. And as a dual also is also only A. And plural is AO. Now, avangonu short kar didu AO. Now, nominative singular has become A. Accusative singular is AM. Dual is again A. And here, it is again AO. See, in A masculine, normally what we have been getting is that nominative and accusative plural are the same. But only in A masculine we found that they had singular was Mazdan and plural was Mazdan. So that's why I said it's a little exceptional. Here, nominative singular is AO, Ashtravo, and again Ashtravo plural of accusative plural. So they are the same. Instrumental singular. Now here is the thing, we see that everything is the same, but in A feminine, aya has been added. So it is aya ushtraya. Abya. I'm putting the ya a because of making you know. Abya. And Abish. यहाँ भी वो आ लग कुछ के तुमने मालूम कर आबिश आब्य आब्य एंड अय सेम वे इन डेटिव अगेन आई इज देयर बट यू विल गेट अयाई इन फेमिनिन आ फेमिनिन अयाई दिस विल बी सेम डिटो एंड दिस विल बी आब्यो I'm just writing it so you to make it easy for you. Ablative ma at and feminine ma ayat. So you see in this all these three, or 1, 2, 3, 4, that aya has been extra added, but the terminations are the same. Ablative apne kidu, abyo, abyo, and abyo. And genitive is ayavo. Avo chhe yaha, to a mas feminine ma ayavo. There is no dual, and nam is the same. Locative ma, that as I have always told you, just aya. Again, it is the same as instrumental, but that you later on you can form. And ahu, ahu. This will be a. A and ao. Nominative singular usually same, except in vocative singular you have to, nominative whole will be same, but singular may be a little different. Instead of ao, it is a. So this is the differences. Now,
why is there no genitive for the female ending?
Genitive chhe ya ayao. Only dual is not there.
Ah, dual not.
Locative ne look genitive ne locative ma dual nahi.
Achha.
See, in the past there may have been dual also, but it is not there in our scriptures.
Okay,
suppose
okay.
Avastha ma they were talking the language like a normal language. There may have been dual. Now, why is this dash is that in the scriptures these words do not occur.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The dual of feminine does not occur.
Okay.
Now, since we are doing it, I'm going to do, to start with, so when somebody else is speaking also, please try and pay attention. Okay. So we will go alphabetically. We take the word ahura for a masculine. Then we take the word data for a neuter. Dusda for a masculine, and I. A feminine vaste dayena. So we start alphabetically. Anaita Davar, tell me for ahura what is the nominative, singular, dual, plural?
Ahuro. Ahura.
Ahurangro. Okay. Next is Azan Lali. Data no nominative singular.
Data.
Nahi. Data is neuter. Page 34.
Right.
Ashanikani.
I am on page 34.
So what did you say? You said datem, it is.
Data.
Data nahi. Page 34, asha neuter chhe. So what is the nominative? Ashamed. So data chhe, so it will be datem.
Datem.
Data.
And plural will be again data.
Datem.
So datem, data and data.
Data.
Okay. Okay, then comes Vinayfar Irani. Dusda.
Dusda. Dusda.
See, I'm asking all to do a masculine, a neuter, a masculine, and a feminine. All four together.
Okay, dushda is evil giving, right?
Yeah.
Okay, tema, it will become as dushdao. Ne dushdaongo.
Correct. Okay, Fridros Kandevia, I want a feminine. I've given you Diana. So nominative singular.
Ma'am, which page is this one?
35.
Page 35. Okay, thank you.
जो 33 पर अ मैस्कुलिन छे 34 पर अ न्यूटर छे ने 35 पर आ मैस्कुलिन ने फेमिनिन छे सो वी आर ऑन पेज 35 आ फेमिनिन नॉमिनेटिव आई वांट द होल लाइन
शैल वी स्टार्ट
डायना
डायना बिकम्स डेन डेनाउ
डायना आ फेमिनिन
ओ सॉरी the same is Dana, same Dana, and Dana.
Good, yeah. Okay, now we go back to Sanak Damodiwala. Can you tell me Ahura no accusative? Page 33. You are there, no? I saw that he has come, but I don't know if he's left. Oh, he's not there. Okay. So next is Jasmine Dastur.
Yes, Shinnati. What is the word?
Ahura. Ahura no accusative.
Ahurem.
Hmm? Ahura. Jasmine Irani, I want Data no accusative. Okay. Jolly Doctor, Dushda no accusative.
I'm sorry, I have not understood this. I will not be able to do it.
No, you have to do it. No question of understanding. If you don't understand now, then gheravesine su karso.
Yeah, but I am quite lost over here. I really have to.
No, listen to what I'm saying. Page 35 par a masculine chhe.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, mazdano chhe. Accusative is mazdam. Singular. Plural is Mazdan.
Yes.
Similarly, for evil giving Dushda, you have to say the same. The same endings will be there.
Okay.
Mazdan, Mazdam, Chet, Dushdan.
Rusdan. Rusdan.
Dushdan. See?
Alright.
You shouldn't give up so quickly.
No. We are a little lost. We really feel we have not understood a few things. I have not understood a few things.
What have you not understood? I'll clarify. Maybe others are not also speaking. So please tell me.
No, I have not understood from adjectives onwards, trying to figure out what exactly is happening, but not really succeeding. I just feel it's a little going a little too fast.
Is it because after I do, you don't look through it? You have
No. That maybe I maybe not be doing it the same day, but I just feel that adjective onwards. I'm trying to figure it out, but I'm still trying to figure it out. Actually,
that adjectives you have not figured out
because I missed one class Saturday, Sunday, no Saturday. So I don't know which class was that. After that, we have not been able to get back to the place, you know.
Okay, but now at least whatever I'm doing, try to...
Yes, I am
If I get a chance, we will be doing revision, so that time...
That is what I'm looking forward to, actually, you know, the revision from January to November.
Okay.
Alright.
So, what I will do is next week, I will do revision from... From where have we done? We have done up to roots, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, that would be perfect. Absolutely.
So noun, and again up to the declension I will do for Aina. Okay.
That really will be very helpful. Yeah. Thank you so much.
So anyway, she has done jolly. Jasmine, I cannot understand. Your sound is very bad.
Okay, sorry. I was just telling Jolly can look back at the video
If anyone else has understood, tell me. The recording kind of thing, Jota, I don't know.
Jolly darling, you go through the videos. That's what Jasmine is trying to tell you. If you go through the videos, you will be boom, boom.
At least whatever class you have missed, that you can see. That is the biggest advantage. Okay. Okay, now we did up to Dusdam and Dusdan. Now we come to Diana, accusative. Who did it? Jolly. So Kaizat Kapadia hasn't come. Neither Kashmir has come. Nilufar Wazifta. Dayena and Dayenavo. Okay. Good. Then we go again to Aura instrumental. That is Parizat. No, she has not come. Parviz both.
Haji. Dayana.
Aura. Away apropati.
Aura. Yes, yes. Aura. Aubish. No. Yeah, B.
Dual.
Aubia.
Nine. 1 minute. You're on page 33.
Yes.
Aurayish. Okay. Now, Rashna Pochara. Now we have Data. Data neuter, but it will be the same as a masculine, so instrumental masculine job. Datan, huh?
Haji, a masculine. Dat.
Go on page.
Haji.
On page 33 and say instrumental.
We finished instrumental.
Oh yeah, sorry. Oh,
native.
No, instrumental. I think this is something here. We won't do this. We won't do it. We just go through. Our masculine will do and our feminine only. Huh? So just forget it. You are not able to do that. Unnecessarily, I made you all do. We'll do our masculine fast. Rashna Pochara, you start. Dusda. Nominate again, you start.
Haji, Dusda O. Dusda, then Dusda Ongo.
Dusda Ongo.
Ongo.
Then next one, accusative, Dusda only. Sarosh Doctor. Sarosh hasn't come, no? Oh, he has come. Yeah. Sarosh, just on page 35, accusative is there. Mazdam che ne mazdan che. So, tevi jite dusdao nu. Accusative. Are you able to unmute?
Can you?
Accusative dus dam.
Very good.
And plural dus dan.
Yeah, very good. Okay, next is Shahrukh Pauri, instrumental.
It will be dusda. And dusda dish.
Okay, Yasmin Elavia.
Haji. Dative.
Yeah.
Dusdai singular. Ne dusda bio. Bio. Dusda bio.
Yeah, good. Zan, ablative.
Zahan
is on mute. He's not getting the unmute. Okay, let Shahrukh Pauri speak. Shahrukh Pauri.
Haji, ablative is dusdat. And ablative plural will be dusdabio.
Zahan, when you can unmute, you say, then we'll ask. I'm masculine again.
Haji, Ushida. Ushida will become nom A, and it's an A masculine, and nominative is Ushidao. And plural will be Ushidaongo.
Yeah, good. Okay. So Ushida, see, Dusda, Da is the root of to give. Dus is evil. So Dusda means evil giving. Ushi means intellect, intelligence. So Ushida means intellect giving. Okay, so now you did Ushidao and Ushidaongo. Next is Firdaus Kandavia.
Sorry, Ushi Dam.
Yeah, very good.
And Ushidan.
Very good. Chal. Okay, instrumental. બધા જરદાર તમારી ટર્ન યાદ રાખજો ની પ્લીઝ. જેસ્મિન દસ્તુર, હુ કમ્સ આફ્ટર હુ? જેસ્મિન દસ્તુર.
યસ યસ.
ઇન્સ્ટ્રુમેન્ટલ
ઉશીદા એન્ડ ઉશીદાબિશ.
ઓકે. ડેટિવ નેક્સ્ટ ઇઝ
જેસ્મિન
ઈરાની.
ઓકે. ઉશીદાઈ Ushidabio.
Okay. Ablative. After that is Jasmine. Jolly doctor. Jolly, you have to try, huh?
Yes. Ushidat. And Ushidabio.
Dabio.
Yeah. Ushidabio. Yeah.
Genitive. That is. Yeah.
Ushidao and Ushida.
Nayanao.
Nayanao. Ushtavo chana.
Haji.
Ushtavo. Okay. Next, after him comes Shahrukh Pauri.
Accusative. Dainam, Daino, Dainao.
Dainam, Daina, and Dainao. Okay. Next is Yasmin.
Haji.
Yes.
Daena ya. Daena bia. Daena bish.
Yeah. Zan, can you unmute? He is not able to do it. Okay, we'll go to Zubin Bania.
Dayen yai. दया दयाभि दये
नाभ्य दये नाभ्य
दये नाभ्य
दये
नाभ्य दये ना
यो
यो
दये नाभ्य ओके ओके बिगिनिंग अनायता लो जेनिटिव
दये नाभ्य
दये ना यावो Sorry, what did we do last? I'm forgetting.
Ablative. Karo, ablative.
Ablative.
Okay, sorry. Dayana.
Dayana Vyat.
Dayana Yat.
Dayana Vyo. Dayana Vyo. And Dayana Vyo.
Good. Okay. Arjun.
Dayana Yao. And Dayana Yao. M.
Dayana. Dayana Nam.
Genitive, right?
Yeah, Dayana Nam is plural. Dayana Yavo is singular. And Dayana Nam. Astra Cheta. Astra Cheta. Astra Nam Cheta. Dayana Nam. Okay?
Okay.
Then, Vinay for locative.
Haji. Dayana Ya. Dayana hai, Dayana.
Dayana ya.
Dayana ya. Ne plural is Dayana hu.
Dayana hu, Dayana ya cha, not ya.
No, Dayana ya. Ne ya, ya, ya.
Ya, that's what I'm telling.
Sorry.
Fidos, vocative.
Dayana, Dayana, and Dayanao.
Okay, fine. Now we stop here because I don't know if I have enough time, but I have to go through all your papers. What I've corrected. So after I finish, they can leave the class, okay?